So 20 minutes gone here at Maraisbrook Park, and it remains Barking 0, Southend Manor 0 in the Essex Senior League. But Southend Manor have been on top, forced a lot of corners in the last few minutes, and here's another one coming up. Barking under quite a bit of pressure here. Now, can Manor break the deadlock from this corner? Oh, near post, and all put over the top. That's a poor miss there. Barking should have been punished. It's been a sleepy start from the home side, but it remains 0-0, so they're still on terms here at Maraisbrook Park.